There's a reason why people choose to live in small towns. There's a close-knit sense of community, and you know who your neighbors are. But while there are many benefits, there are also unique challenges to aging in rural America. Hi, I'm Kathy Matea. Join us for the next edition of NPT Reports, Aging Matters, as we explore aging in rural communities.